Okay, so I looked at the Hot Wheels and I initially thought there was nothing new out, and then I noticed there was a bad mudder. So I think this is an F case, and there's the Spectre car. So I don't know how long this has been out here, but there's another new car. And Fig Rig up here, the 67 Chevy C10 in blue. New cars, so I'm gonna have a look through and see if there's anything left. Oh, hang on. Newsflash. Oh my god, F case Integra, just what I've been looking for, along with that Nissan 180SX. All right, I'm gonna have a bit of a look through the pegs and I'll be back. All right, so these are the three cars that I managed to find that are from the F case that I want to purchase. I just thought I'd quickly show you these other ones. That there's that blue Chevy C10 I found. Voltage Spike, it's a bit odd. There's that 76 Greenwood Corvette, nice color, nice tempos. Grass Chomper, pretty radical lawnmower. Honda Racer, it's in a nice color. Off Duty. And lastly, custom 69 Volkswagen Squareback. All right, well, I'm gonna take these. I found E and F case cars today.